A service dog stolen from her owner in Fort Collins and taken to California is finally back home. Yesterday, we showed you this video of Susi. That's at the SPCA out in Monterey County, California. She belongs to that fellow, Eero Kanerva, who lives in the fort. He says 2 weeks ago, he met a woman from California vacationing in Colorado, and she stole Susi. Well, the sheriff's office in Monterey tracked down the woman and the dog. Tonight, Susi boarded a plane back for DIA.